What's ailing you, boy? Why you so all twisted up inside, huh? I can tell from the looks of you that you ain't quite fully a man yet. But you's on your way. You got plenty of oomph and gumps and appears to me that something is rushing you into manhood. No doubt you're tough and stubborn as an old mule. But something got a hold of you. Something got you scared and you don't know what to do about it. Well, I reckon you'll figure out soon enough that you got to talk to somebody sooner or later. May as well be an old soul like me. Look, boy, we definitely gonna be on this boxcar all night. I ain't gonna tell you nothing but the truth.
It was after a game. I had just gotten into the shower. I had soap in my eyes and I didn't realize that the coach snuck in right behind me. I was so nervous, I quickly tried to move away, but he wouldn't let me. He grabbed onto me, tight. I tried apologizing again for messing up the play on the football field, but he kept saying, "It's okay, Kamal. It's okay. Everything that happens in this world, it's only temporary. It's only for a moment. It's only for a moment. It's only for a moment." He said he was cool with what I tried to do. That I was courageous to take a chance like that. He said that's what he liked about me, that I was different from all the other guys. I wasn't scared or afraid to try something new. And he pulled me even closer to him. That's when he wrapped me up in the exercise jump rope that we used, and it happened so quickly. He wrapped me up so tightly, I didn't realize what was going on, and it's like he did it before or something, and that's when he threw me down on the ground and
this the man that gave you that HIV thing. Come here, boy. Don't you worry. For this night's over with, you gonna know who I is. And you gonna know why you on this here boxcar. And you gonna know that you gonna be all right too.